folks. Should he try?
Yes.
No. All right, here's Ludacris.
Looking for a sword of steel. He was in a box, he was waiting hot, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him playing hot. Then the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said,
"Boy, let me tell you one. Bet you didn't. But I'm a fiddle player too. If you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy. Let's give the devil this you. I bet this fiddle of gold against your soul. Think I'm better than you."
The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin. But I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I'm the best it's ever been." Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Because the devil twists in your day and the devil gives a card. Could hit you when you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
The devil opened up his case and he said,
"I'll start this show."
And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an eagle hiss. Then a band of demons joined in that sounded something like this. Finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done."
Down on my boy's run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chaining the brand man, picking out the bloody door, my no child no me.
Well, that devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid his golden fill on the ground by Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch. I'm the best it's ever been." He played,
"Fire on the mountain, rumble the sun. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out the wind.
Pulling it off at Ludacris Speed.